the final whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, a result which owed much to grind and graft, Peter. Not the prettiest of wins, but a very professional performance, I would say. And a clean sheet, of course, is always very welcome.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.